From the list given below, identify those which are called non-probability sampling procedures. Simple random sampling is a type of probability sampling in which the researchers randomly select a subset of participants from the population. Dimensional sampling is an extension of quota sampling. The researchers take into account several characteristics, gender, income, residence, and education, like that. Snowball sampling is a non-probability sampling technique where existing study subject recruit future subject from among their acquaintances. Cluster sampling. Researchers divided a population into smaller group known as cluster, then randomly select among the cluster to form a sample. Cluster sampling is a method of probability sampling that is often used to study a large population, particularly those that are widely geographically dispersed. Quota sampling is defined as non-probability sampling method in which researchers create sample involves individual that represents a population. Stratified sampling is a type of sampling method in which the total population is divided into smaller group or strata to complete the sampling process. This is the diagram of non-probability sampling, convenience sampling, purposive sampling, quota sampling, dimensional sampling, volunteer sampling, and snowball sampling are the non-probability sampling method. Here the question is simple random sampling that is not in the list, so wrong. Dimensional sampling. So, dimension sampling is a non-probability sampling. Snowball sampling. Here the snowball sampling. So, snowball sampling. Cluster sampling. No cluster sampling. So, no. Quota sampling. Here is the quota sampling. Satisfied sampling, not in the non-probability sampling. So 2, 3 and 5. Option 4 is a correct.